only professional works, not there won't be very artistic works, okay? But it's very important use case because it's what the clients want. And usually they take the worst job we show them, but that's the way it is. So. So they are all made completely with Flask. Okay, I was using Photoshop when I was younger. I used to use Photoshop during maybe 10 years. And I used to teach Photoshop. And since Scribus and Inkscape existed, I use only free software now. Okay. And here we are. These are very simple things, such as logo, for example, okay, made completely with Inkscape, usually. The first one is made for a company made Near Publishing, which is a little company south of France, which is doing traveling guides, okay. And the other one is a logo for Groupama that I made some months ago, and they wanted to do an advertisement for apartment sale, and they had only a JPEG logo. So I didn't want to put it on the diagram, so I did it in Inkscape. So quite easy, it took me maybe 10 minutes to do it. Quite easy. So for example, this is for a company called Turi Consult, some kind of consulting, and they do apartment arrangement. Okay, so you want me to draw and give some colors for different spaces in the kitchen. In blue, this is the bathroom, it's very easy. And I need also to do some. 3D rendering, or this is using Blender. I'm not a 3D artist before. Rendering is not very realistic, but this is giving to the clients of this consultant an idea of the space in which you can move with some Blender options. So here it is. All this is made only for communication, it's not for the architect's work. Okay. So, there's another impression. Maybe the story of this is quite fun. This is for Météo France International, which is a society which does weather forecast in France. And they sell their product to foreign countries. And this one was for Libyan weather forecast. And I needed to teach Libyan weather forecast employees how to make templates in Inkscape. And at the end of the day, they hardly could draw nice layouts, okay? So this was an example I just made before them to just show how we could use Inkscape to do it. And they decided to keep it. So now, to use it. I don't have a TV at home, but if you have Libyan TV, you may see it somewhere. Okay.
Can you press F11?
Pardon?
Can you press
F11? F11?
Yes.
You want it to have full screen? Sure. Up. Okay. So the principle of it is very simple. So these are variables inside of each name. Okay. And so the text fields are replaced with what is needed.
It is automatically done.
Right. So what's the shortcut to go to next? Yes, here it is. Oops. So this one is quite nice. Something you have some pleasure to do drawings and be a graphic designer. So This was asked for me with the Chambre de Commerce et d'Industrie, which is some institution in France that groups all the companies, all the enterprises in Brittany, and they have made some polls, and they have found that nearly 25% of Britain enterprise don't use computer at all. So they asked me to do some templates that the company could easily use to make their own communication. So I used Scribus mainly for this. This is not my phone, but this is, I'm not sure this is really used now. I have no printed example of this because maybe companies, while they didn't want to use computer before, maybe that's not enough for them to, maybe too difficult so to use them, even if they are the templates now. Okay. For the same client, this was a newsletter model, okay, that made them with Scribus too, and they could change the logo, they could change the text, everything, but they just have to fill with the text editor in Scribus, which is quite easy. You don't have to have any knowledge of the layout because it is already done. And size for the paragraphs over there, or for the report form here is already done. So there's very few things for the people who want to use this template. This is another newsletter. This is a very special case because Medalist is a French institution which sells internet services to other institutions. Okay, and they have a lot of free software in all the services they sell. Okay, so they wanted their communication now be done with free software too, but before it was made with Express, Web Express, and Illustrator. So they asked me to do the migration and to teach them how to use Express. Scribus. Well, then forget Express. And everything is down here. And they have been at the beginning a bit disappointed because they are published up with photos, but we have fixed it. It was just we changed the print shop, and it was well after that because the print shop had a color management activated in the design product, which was printing, and we didn't know what it was. So the result could not match if we had to explain it. So to change the print shop and now the result is very good. There are different cases like this, and sometimes difficult to know what doesn't work because the people you are talking with doesn't themselves know how they use their own software. So that's difficult. So for this, all the software I've been using. There have been some tricks about the fonts too, because they wanted to use a meta font which is proprietary, and I needed to do something that seemed very the same. So I didn't add it, but FontForge also will be used for this template. This is a little brochure. This has been made for French ministère de l'Éducation nationale, c'est Education Ministry, yes.
Good.
This is very simple too, because this one made for some kind of template that teachers would use to show their students how to make little documents, for example, when they go out to visit castles, to visit any place they want, but some guys to work, you know, and put it down on such a document. So this was an example for the teachers. So in this document, there's no Inkscape, because Inkscape was a bit difficult to learn, because path nodes are easy to manipulate. So it takes longer to use. So in this case, there's not only a GIMP for photos and slides for video. Of course, they could use the OpenOffice and import the text if they would like to. This is a megalith again, the one I have seen later before, but there's also Brittany who asked me to do this little schedule, 4 pages, okay. And this has been printed in more than 50,000 exemplars. Okay. And it has been done completely with scribes for the layout and Inkscape for map and scribes and the GIMP for keys. But we have some issues in the scribes here because the logos we get from different institutions, where most of them in EPS. But some were not pure EPS, were not vector EPS at all, but were EPS with JPEG logos inside. So the result was very bad sometimes, and some logo has been withdrawn for this two in Inkscape. So, things we can tell about some of these examples that all professional, even proprietary workflow is not always very good, as you can see, because the EPS they have are bad EPS. They just meant it's good because it's EPS, but it's not vector anymore. Now, this is working on the way. This is the next book about scribes that will be out in France soon. And the layout will be done in scribes. Now, you know, Errol does those book that and all that you have seen this morning. So the layout has matched completely the layout of the publisher and maybe on the scribers. So I hope after that they will use the scribers for all the books they will publish. But I'm not sure in case how they will do. So this is very, very simple, of course. And software use depends on the tool you use. So here is some Inkscape, but actually many people want to use Inkscape for such template. So this is another kind of document. This is a little document that has been estimate to help some people to add their own text on the website that is intended to help anyone to learn alone by downloading this text on the internet. So the template that should be used by everyone who wants to wants to put some tutorials on the website. And
I have also to do the workflow. You know, they made the text drop on office, that from picture that the global GitHub form, and all the final result with an export of PDF from Scribus was automatically by the common process. So in this case, in this example, there's of course Scribus, in this case for the
picture demo, but it could be anything else. So, look at this guy, how happy he is. This client is Captain, which is a little group of several enterprises in Brittany. And they are very new, they don't have much money.
They have only 300 euros to this event. So they wanted me to make the publication of our event. So now there are many things, logos everywhere, put behind him after that. But as you can see, that it has been printed on many different kinds of support. So different kind of paper, or different kind of, you know, everything. And everything is quite good, that you can see that there's some different of color between the logo on the left and the logo here, okay?
That's the same logo, but we didn't manage it very well, but
that's another example. So, in this case, Inkscape has been used to make the logo in this document here. And it has been very difficult because it was hard to produce wheels and Viking PDF in Inkscape. So, I had to import this document in Scribus. But since there are masks, and blurred, that Scribus doesn't support those properties, so I have to export this in PNG. So this is a PNG, import in Scribus, and export in PDF from Scribus.
That's the only way we could get it.
So maybe this is what I'm afraid we have a different error, yeah, because we want still the same document that we use to print.
And
these are hot. That's new. These are some web templates. It's not a very good example, I think,
but that's what they have chosen. It's a French association
of women that do teach kitchen
cooking. Okay. And they chose this one. I wanted me to move this website.
And because so they wanted to share their knowledge. And these days, 6 months ago, these days there are only 2 posts on the farm. So I think it was not the solution they did for us, but
that's what they wanted to do. So
in this case, yes, the template will be made with Inkscape. And we have a drink GIMP
because Inkscape cannot really export document as I wish. So,
yeah, I guess.
I have to do it quick now, so.
Square doors, main class, or maybe not a very impressive example, but
different kind of documents.
That I, as a graphic designer, can do usually. And this is very different from what OSP can do, for example. But
this is the way it is, and the software can be used for many things. Maybe anyone has a question?